Friends and family, I'd like to welcome all of you on this special and beautiful day. A day where we will witness and share in the marriage of Robert Michael Durson and Kayla Marie Kennecary. Marriage is perhaps the greatest and most challenging adventure of human relationships. No ceremony can create your marriage. Only you can do that through love and patience, through dedication and perseverance, through talking and listening, helping and supporting and believing in each other, through tenderness and laughter, through learning to forgive, learning to appreciate your differences, and by learning to make the important things matter and to let go of the rest. Right now, this is your day. I want you to clearly remember it. Enjoy the emotions and feelings that you have for one another. Enjoy the kind words that you will hear from friends and family. Cherish these moments and remember this day and the feelings you have for each other. If ever there comes a time when your path darkens, look back to today and let it brighten your way. I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may now kiss as a married couple.
I'm so proud of you, and I love you so much.
Thank you. that the kind of way to face the burning heat? I just think about my baby.
Well, before we moved out here, when I was moving back to Colorado, he helped us move my family. And he actually met Kayla out here, which I've known Kayla, but it was almost just immediate when they started falling in love with each other. And it was a beautiful thing. It's amazing. I'm so happy you two are getting married now, and or you are married. And, yeah, I mean, I love you guys. It's amazing. Lay me gently in the cold, dark earth. No grave can hold my body down.
Fret none about what my hands and my body done. If the Lord don't forgive me, I'd still have my baby and my babe would have me. But I was kissing on my baby and she put her love down soft.
I can't really give great advice, but the only advice that I can give you is you guys have each other. Everything else is background noise. To Robert and Kayla. My time comes around.